Valentino got a bookie shop. And what he takes, he gives for what he's got. And what he's got, he says he has not stole off anyone. It's not that he don't tell the truth, or even that he misspent his youth. It's just he holds the proof, but you know something's wrong. Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Valentino's in a cold sweat. Placed all his money on that last bet. Against all the odds, he smokes another cigarette. Says it helps him to forget that he's another threat. It's not that he misses much, or even that he lost his lucky touch. It's just he gambles so much, and you know that it's wrong. Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Just say I told you. Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Ooh, just a fool, just a fool. Just to catch your eye. Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting to tell you.
Waiting for an alibi.
Waiting for an alibi. Oh, my, 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 my.